Hey friends, welcome back to the playground. My name is MJ. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Ella Mai's Boot Up remix featuring Nicki Minaj and Quavo. If you're ready to get this video started, give me a thumbs up and let's press play. I've never actually heard the original, so. Okay, I like the vibes already. Oh, is she bi? There's love. I didn't know that. Ooh, I like her voice. Okay. All right, girl. Suffocate. What is this that she's sampling? I know this beat. Can someone tell me? I've heard this song before. That's why it sounds familiar. So that's what she's saying. Buddha. I thought she was just lily dallying. Where's this now? Beep, beep. Street, street. Okay. He said we always catching a vibe though. I'm just saving my comments until the video is over because I have a bit to say. I love the song. She said, "Bada do up." Ella Mai. Okay. Oh, I was like, my phone's ringing.
What's happening?
Babe, can you come and get me?
I'm outside.
I'm so confused. Why was that cute? Okay. All right. So I didn't want to say this and I didn't want to think about it. But before I saw, I had never heard Ella Mai. I'd never even seen her. She's a pretty girl. That's number one. Cute, 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 cute. Number two, I heard Team Twitter were not happy about this remix. Everybody kept saying that she could have just kept it as is. I have to go back and listen to the real song and be able to make my judgment. I can't lie and say that it didn't affect me a little bit, because from the beginning it's like Nicki was starting off a little slow and I felt like the Quavo dude was running out of bars, and like, so I don't know if that's just because I heard that prior to, but the song itself is good. I have to go back and re-listen again. A friend of mine was in town and she was getting ready recently and she played it, and it, for me, the only part I remember is the hook. So I gotta go back and listen to the whole song and see if they really added to it or took away. Most of the world is saying that they took away, so I don't know. See, that's my problem. Lately, I don't follow names anymore. I just hear a song. If I like it, it sounds good. So I don't know who sings what. But I can see where people are coming from. It really sounds like it's one that could have been okay by itself. Like, it didn't need a feature. And if it was a feature, like a Chris Brown or something, like someone like that, I think more of a singer would have been okay on the remix. I don't know the rapping thing. I don't know that was a thing. But I get the idea. Sometimes they do it for, like, you know, cross-promoting purposes. Yeah, I've seen it before. YouTubers, they get on each other's channel that don't seem like they click. But they're just doing it to, you know, introduce my fans to your fans and yours to mine. And so that's what happens. But anyway, you guys told me to watch it. I watched it. I hope you enjoy. If you do, definitely give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment below other videos you'd like for me to react to. If you're not already part of my family, definitely subscribe. We'd love to have you. We are having tons of fun on the playground. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!